taluka, and then also in the Mavelikara taluka, all these in the Aleppi district. And what we found that
geriatric patient. She was a single female, maybe she was around 80-83 years old, and no relatives were there, and she was having low, she was having hypotension, and one patient was with hypertension. She didn't have the medication. Her blood pressure, repeatedly we checked after giving amlodipine sublingually, also her blood pressure was 160. So these patients we have shifted with the 10 with the help of national 108 ambulance. These all the patients were shifted to the nearby higher center.
I'm basically from Karnataka, so it feels great working for the people, what they actually need. So it's been a very great experience, a learning experience, as well as something as a doctor which we really look forward in doing